hula hoop, which I don't really know how, but I'm gonna look like a big goofball. So this is my video response to you. Okay, so this is what you have to do even though you're a guy. All right, here goes. Jack, this video is for you. It's a video response challenge to you. And now, I'm going to explain exactly where I am, which is at McDonald's. Yeah, you heard me. McDonald's, a public place. And that's where you have to go, to McDonald's. I know there's one in UK where you are, all right? I'm going to show you how to eat and slobber an ice cream, but kiss from me, all right? And this is what you have to do, along with the hula hoops and... If you, and anyway, you'll see how I do it. Oops. Here we go. Yummy, by the way.
Really?
I hope you have better luck than me with the laughing, yeah? But here we go. Well, now I'm all sticky. And I smell like ice cream. Here, I'm gonna take another dip. And here, I'm gonna put some chocolate on it. It'll be kind of cool. Ice cream. Now I'm all sticky. I gotta go find a shower at McDonald's. Okay. Happy ice cream eating, Jack. Hi Jack, this is the third gag for the video response challenge from me, Kisser. Okay, here goes. Metal bowl and something metallic, you know, whatever you have available. Okay. Now what you, now the whole idea here is for the bowl to fit on your head. And then just to knock some sense into yourself. Ouch! Didn't realize my head was hollow. Okay. Okay. Alright, now for the second part of this. Oh man, this is craziness. Alright, flour. And you pour it. Oops. Look at me, clumsy. Okay. There we go. That should be good. And what you're gonna do
stick your face in there and blow. Yeah. Now watch. And this is how you're supposed to look.